The weather was perfect for this part of the Chippenham Folk Festival. There was more than 200 events and workshops, and these took place in 17 venues around the town. It must be really difficult to decide on what to visit. I chose the Saturday afternoon when the high street was packed with traders of all kinds. Here we have handbags and leather goods. On the other side of the stall, wallets and purses. A stall with olives. The telephone number seems to be unavailable. Seems very odd to want to remain anonymous when you're trying to trade. However, I did discover their local, right here from Bromham. The inner man or woman must be looked after. If your fare is more traditional, then fish and chips was available within a couple of minutes' walk. An ice cream this size looks very inviting. But this little chap seems more than content with a boy size sample. Many styles of hats are available here, and the young stallholder tries a few for herself. Out of interest in sales, of course. The parade of dancers was on the programme, so we'll wait to see that. This large stand had a vast array of mobile phone covers and accessories. On inquiry, I learned that there were over 2,000 different items available. Now it's time for the parade to start, so let's stand back and enjoy.
See you later.